Hello guys, once again, and welcome to the channel. Today, we are going to be talking about the Orlando Pirates winger, Vincent Mashonisa Pule. What a player. If I'm not mistaken now, 31, 32, around there. A very good player of Orlando Pirates, honestly speaking. He's done well for the club, but it looks like, I don't know if I should say he's now out of flavor or what, but yeah, recently he has no longer been used. He's always on the bench, and it must be very sad, a player of his caliber. I, for one, I love the player, but I believe that, you know what, if Pirates does not plan, we already talked about him, if Pirates is not planning to keep Vincent Pule or to use him this coming season, then they should just let him go, really. This thing of putting him on the bench is not right. You know, he's a very good player that deserves to play. Please do not forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click the notification bell. We are going to be talking about Jackie Stiles Lidwaba, who is a former Orlando Pirates forward. He voiced out his opinion on Vincent Pule, and he says that he should consider finding a new club. He thinks that it is the right time for Vincent Pule to leave the club. And I'll try and quote what exactly is he saying, and we will react to that on the comment section below. Pule should go. Pule should go. This is what Jackie is saying. I think it is the right time for him to move on. Though I know it's up to the technical team, but if you look at his age, the chances of playing at Pirates right now are very slim. Hey. If you look at his age, the chances of him playing are very slim. Yeah. So, okay, let me move on. Utilana, he should move on and to a team where he will play regularly. Age is not on his side. To compete with the players who play in his position right now and with the injuries that he has been suffering, it makes it difficult for him to cement a regular place, and moving on is the best solution for him. You got that, guys. You got that, you know. So let me quickly check, because I did say that I think Pule is 31, 32 there. But just for, you know, so that we know exactly what we are talking on top of, let me just... Yes, he's 32. He's going to turn 33 next year on the 10th of March. So, according to Jackie Stiles Lidwaba, he says that Pule should go. He's not the age that he's at is not the age that he should be staying on the bench. He should rather find a team where he's going to play regularly, because at Orlando Pirates, there are younger players, and it's going to be very difficult for him to compete, and also because of the injuries that he has been suffering. So, according to Jackie, Pule should go right now. In this current transfer window that will open, let me see, tomorrow the transfer window is opening. I can't wait. With that being said, please give me your honest opinion. Should Pule stay? Should Pule leave? What do you think? Danko is thank you.